You may not be shocked to know your caramel-drizzled whipped chocolate frappuccino from Starbucks is a little on the heavy side, but most customers could stay blissfully ignorant until now. Calorie counts have long been posted on Starbucks' website and in store pamphlets, but tomorrow the info will be posted front and center on 11,000 new menu boards. That's one for each of the company's nationwide locations.
This is a very educated consumer. It is not going to be a surprise to them how many calories in their Frappuccino. This customer is maybe will treat themselves with a cake pop, but they're also the same person who's going to spend $30 on a spinning class that same day to burn it off.
The move from Starbucks comes ahead of the FDA requirement that will force all chain restaurants to post nutritional information by the end of 2014.
So I think what Starbucks is doing now is just being in front of, I don't even think you can call it a trend, I think it's a movement towards transparency in all things consumer.
Of course, Starbucks is famous for offering all kinds of variations for many of its drinks. Plus, the number of calories will vary depending on the size of the cup, but the basic information will be there for all to see.
So now you'll be able to see that a white hot chocolate can have as many as 640 calories, and a mocha cookie crumble frappuccino can have as many as 590. There are also 20 items that will have 200 calories or fewer, but will any of this make customers rethink their choices? We're about to find out.
Tomorrow, Starbucks across the country are putting calorie counts up on the menu boards. Do you think that will change any customer's decision about what they order?
I think if many people look through the recipe book, they would probably only order black coffee.
That would be helpful for me because I look at every label.
I don't think it'll make any difference. I think everybody knows when you get a caramel macchiato latte with a ton of, you know it's got 300-500 calories or more.
Of course, for those in New York City, knowing these nutrition facts is nothing new.
Calorie labeling is one of the many steps that we need to take to combat New York's unprecedented obesity epidemic.
In 2008, the city's Board of Health voted unanimously to have all chain restaurants post the facts. Some studies have shown posting nutrition facts makes no discernible difference for most consumers. But a 2011 Stanford study found that after this info was posted in New York City restaurants, customers reduced their caloric intake by 6%. Fast food chains like McDonald's and Panera have also gotten ahead of the game, voluntarily sharing news that a tasty lunch like this may set you back several hundred calories. For some consumers, knowledge is power, and knowing the facts is a welcome change.
It's okay to inform people.
Everything in moderation, right?